using Surf's Up as a teaching tool. If you're a teacher or an AT, assistive technology instructor, Surf's Up is a great tool for use with students or other individuals who want to learn strategies and techniques for navigating with JAWS, Fusion, or ZoomText on the World Wide Web. What is Surf's Up? Surf's Up is a small, self-contained training website created by Freedom Scientific to allow you to practice working with JAWS and or ZoomText in a safe environment while practicing and honing your internet surfing skills. Surf's Up was created to help people learn to use JAWS and ZoomText on the web, test various HTML hypertext markup language code, provide sample pages for learning and testing, both good and bad examples, use with our basic training for JAWS as well as other workshops and webinars. You can download a zip file containing all Surf's Up pages and files. This allows you to install the whole Surf's Up training website on a local computer. For example, if you are an instructor, you could store it on a thumb drive for use if you ever encounter the need to do web-based training where there is no internet connection. You can find a link for the zip file on the Surf's Up homepage, or you may also find it online at https://support.freedomscientific.com/training/surfs-up/zip_surfs-up. Topics found on the Surf's Up pages. I'm on the main page for Surf's Up now, and I have Surf's Up running in Google Chrome. Or you may also find it online at https://www.freedomscientific.com/surfs-up_surfs_up_start_here.htm. The opening page of Surf's Up has lots of good information. I'm going to press Control Home.
Surf's Up, surfing the internet with JAWS.
There's a group of links in the left column that go to a variety of topics with step-by-step instructions, including Introduction to Browsing the Web, Web Page Elements, Navigating Web Pages, Tables, Forms, Languages, and much more. In addition, you'll find instructions for downloading and installing the three main browsers we use for training, Google Chrome, Mozilla Firefox, and the new Chromium-based Microsoft Edge. I'm going to press H, Hotel, to move by headings on the page.
Surfing the Internet with JAWS Heading Level 1. Surf's Up. Let's see where JAWS can take us, Heading Level 2.
There's the heading at the beginning of the links in the left column for all the different lessons.
Getting started with Surf's Up Heading Level 2. Install Google Chrome Heading Level 3. Install Mozilla Firefox Heading Level 3. Install Microsoft Edge Heading Level 3.
There are the instructions and links for installing the three browsers I mentioned earlier.
JAWS Help Keystrokes Heading Level 3. Tab Browsing Heading Level 3. The JAWS Key Heading Level 3. Access keys to navigate by page forward or backward in Surf's Up Heading Level 3. Using Surf's Up on a local computer Heading Level 3.
So those are the remaining headings on the Surf's Up opening page. If you press Tab here, you'll find the link for the zip file to download Surf's Up.
Link Surf's Up zip file download.
The prior heading for using access keys to navigate in Surf's Up is one that I want to demonstrate now. I'm going to press the key combination Alt-N November, which will activate the next link at the bottom of the page.
Alt-N, introduction to browsing the web-google-chrome-dan-left-clarktrainer@gmail.com. Page has two regions, one heading and three links.
Nice. The next link was activated, and the Introduction to Browsing the Web web page has opened. I'll press Alt-N, November, once more.
Alt-N, web page elements-google-chrome-dan-left-clarktrainer@gmail.com. Web page elements, page has two regions, two headings and three links.
I'll use the keystroke combination Alt-B, Bravo, a couple of times to move back to the main Surf's Up page.
Alt-B, introduction to browsing the web-google-chrome-dan-left. Alt-B, Surf's Up, surfing the internet with JAWS. Page has three regions, 11 headings and 27 links.
That's a great way to move forward and backward one page at a time while practicing in Surf's Up. An overview of web page elements. Now I want to show you some of the different web page elements you'll encounter while using Surf's Up. You've already seen that we use headings at different levels for navigation and structure. There are also regions on each page as well as links. Let's use the JAWS list of links to move to one of the practice pages where I can show you how the exercises are structured. I'm going to press Insert F7 to open the JAWS list of links.
Links list dialog. Links list view. Skip to navigation. 1 of 27.
I'm going to press in November to look for the link Navigating Web Pages, and then I'll press Enter to move there.
Navigating Web Pages. Page has 2 regions, 13 headings, and 18 links.
Okay, the page has loaded. Here you'll learn about navigation quick keys, reading text, and navigating headings, lists, links, and images. Let's look at the structure of the page and how the exercises are laid out. There are several exercises on the page, with instructions for different tasks. I'm going to press L, Lima, to move to the first list.
List of 5 items.
I'll press down arrow to move through the list.
1. Press Insert plus F7 to display a list of links on this page.
The first step tells you to open a list of links on the page. For now, continue to press down arrow to move through the list of instructions for this exercise.
2. Make sure the link, Link Jim's Cafe at Innisport, is selected and press Enter. This opens the sample page in a new browser window. You can hold down Control and press Tab to switch back to this window. And refer to these instructions. JAWS remembers where you are on the page, so you won't lose your place. If the page opens in a completely new window, just use Alt plus Tab to switch between windows.
Here you find a link to a sample page, Jim's Cafe at Innisport. I'll come back to this in a moment. As you continue pressing down arrow, there are other steps in this exercise which teaches how to use the navigation quick key, P, PAPA, to move and read by paragraphs. I'm going to press the letter L to move to the next list on the page.
List of 4 items.
And I'll press down arrow.
1. Open the sample page, Link Jim's Cafe at Innisport, and press Control plus Home to move to the top of the page.
Okay, so here we have a second exercise that teaches how to use the list of links in JAWS, explore different types of links, such as same page links, FTP links, send mail links, etc., and also has practice using navigation quick keys. One thing you may notice is that we have a link here in this second exercise for Jim's Cafe at Innisport. In fact, if you look at the list of links, you'll find Jim's Cafe listed 9 times on the page. The reason for this is that as you and your students are working through the exercises, we don't want you to lose your place in the exercise steps while looking for the link to the practice page. So we include the link multiple times, once for each lesson where it's needed. You'll find this to be the case throughout the Surf's Up exercises. Basic web page navigation. As an instructor, you want to be aware of another item while using Surf's Up. For example, let's say your student is several pages into the Surf's Up training website. While you could press Alt B, Bravo, repeatedly to move backwards to get to the first page of Surf's Up, there is a much quicker way. Many websites have a graphic company logo, which is also a link at the top of their web pages to make it easier for you to get back to their home page. Surf's Up mimics this behavior, so you can practice using it as well. At the top of every page in Surf's Up, besides the home page, is a graphic link that simply reads Surf's Up. It's a small thumbnail image of a shark's fin, which is also a link to the Surf's Up homepage. So if you want to go to the Surf's Up homepage, simply press Control Home to move to the top of the page and find the graphic link Surf's Up. I'll do that now.
Navigating web pages. Visited link graphic Surf's Up.
You may also use the navigation quick key G, golf, to quickly find the home graphic link. I'll press Enter on the home link for Surf's Up.
Surf's Up. Surfing the internet with JAWS. Page has 3 regions, 11 headings, and 27 links.
One final note about the exercises and links to sample pages you encounter in Surf's Up. Most of these links open in a new browser window, which, depending on how your computer is set up, may appear as multiple tabs within one browser session, or may open in completely new windows. This is on purpose so that your student can press Alt-Tab to switch between the open windows and the list of instructions she may be practicing with. You can close windows that open separately by pressing Alt-F4, and you can close separate tabs within the current session by pressing Control-F4. Thanks for joining me in this demonstration of using Surf's Up as a training tool.
Freedom Scientific of the Sparrow brand. Give this video a like and be sure to subscribe to our channel. Have questions, feedback, or suggestions for future training for the FS training team? Send an email to training@thesparrow.com. To stay up to date on upcoming webinars and training events, complete the sign-up form at freedomscientific.com/webinars. Thanks again for connecting with us.